Boys and girls of YouTube, welcome back to Noble Nation, guys. We're getting into some legendary shit here for the first time. And the sad thing about it is it's a short song, short video, but I needed the oldest footage I could find of James Brown. We're doing It's a Man's Man's World. It's in 1966. That might be the oldest video I've done at Noble Nation. But I need some James Brown. I don't know much about him. I just know he has soul. I don't know his music, but I know I want to dive into it. And I'm trying new artists. And this is somebody that intrigues me. And like I said, the only thing I know is he sweats. And I don't even know how I know that. And that he has soul. So I have a feeling that 2 minutes won't be long enough. But we're going to get into it. And one thing I want to say that's changed is it's a man's world. Yes, it is a man's world, you know, but I think it's changed. It's elevated. It's kind of a woman's world now, you know. Women have elevated themselves. They're out there in the workforce. They're working hard. They're running families. You know, women have become so strong. So I think we need an artist to make a version calling It's a Woman's World. I think that needs to be done. I don't know who needs to do it. Maybe like a Carrie Underwood. I don't know. But a girl needs to do that because the world has changed. Women have moved up the ranks, rightfully so. And I support the women on that. But I think we need a girl song. So it's called A Man's World, but you know, we all know what happens these days. Us men got to pipe down a little bit and praise our women because, you know, the women, they do a lot now. They do just as much or more than the man. And women are strong. Women are strong, man. They I think they can endure more than a man can. Mentally, especially, they can. They just have it. So it's funny how that's come up over the years, how a woman used to just stay home and do everything. And the man went out, worked hard, provided. And how that's elevated to where we're going to see a woman president soon. I just think that's an incredible thing. So I want to shout out the women, tell you guys, girls, that I respect you fully. And I see you. I see what you guys do. And you guys deserve everything that you guys get. Especially you hardworking women that have good heart and do the right things. I'm going to be quiet now. I just wanted to put that shout out to all women out there. And let's get it, man. James Brown style. It's only 2 minutes. I've never done a video that short. But you know, let's just see. Let's just see what James Brown does for us, man. I've been waiting to do James Brown. I wish it was a longer video, but we'll have to live with this for now. Let's do it. I don't recognize that.
This is a man's world.
Oh.
This is a man's world.
Incredible.
But it wouldn't be nothing.
See, he's sweating. That's one thing I knew. Guys, I'm rewinding it just because whatever that sound is, whatever I'm hearing right now, is just blowing me away. I need 10 minutes of what I'm hearing right now. Let's go. Let's start that over. Talk to me, James.
This is a man's world.
Ah, hits the soul.
This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl.
Oh, see?
You see, man made the cars to take us over the road. Man made the train.
Wow, man made the cars that takes over the world. That is so true. Man has developed everything. You know, man's built everything. All the cities we see, everything out there was built from scratch from man. So I can kind of see the roots of the song and where that's going, man. Let's rewind it. I'm not going to talk anymore. We're just going to hear him out. I don't deserve to talk when someone like this is giving us material like this.
To take us over the road. Man made the train. To carry the heavy load.
Woo.
Man made the electrolyte to take us out of the dark. for the water, like Noah made the ark. This is a man's, man's, man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing, nothing, not a woman or a girl. And a baby boys. Man make them happy, 'cause man make them toys. And after man make everything, everything he can. You know that man makes money to buy from other men. Not one little thing without a woman or a girl. He's lost in the wilderness. He's lost in bitterness.
He's lost. Wow. That was incredible. That wasn't long enough, man. What a tease. What a tease. We're going to have to do something longer with James Brown, guys. That was just an experiment, and that was a beautiful experiment. He got an A in class, I'll tell you that much. But anyways, guys, James Brown, if you're here and you're a fan, let's do more. I have no issues tackling James Brown to the fullest, because what he just gave me made me feel all sorts of ways in here. He can talk and give me the feeling of somebody singing by just talking, because when he talks, it's soul. I love that. I love that. Anyways, guys, this is Noble Nation. I'm Slim. That's James Brown. He's the man, and we all live in the man's world that has become a woman's world. I'm out of here. Thank you, everyone.